Her name was Lola. She was a showgirl with yellow feathers in her hair and a dress cut down her ass. She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more at the Copacabana? The hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love. His name was Rico, he wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there, and when she finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot, but just who shot who at the Copa? Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Havana. She lost her love. Her name is Lola, she was a showgirl, but that was 30 years ago when they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Still in the dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She sits there so refined and drinks herself half blind. She lost her youth and she lost the Tony. Now she's lost.